Registration statements are undoubtedly too bulky to be read by the typical investor, and although it is doubtful if he is even careful to digest the material in the abbreviated prospectus, which still may cover more than 100 pages, there is no doubt that this material is proving of the greatest value to the analyst and through him to the investing public. Miscellaneous official reports, information on individual companies, may be unearthed in various kinds of official documents.